Welcome back to Streamer. So I am back with yet another story, and the title of the story is The Three Friends. So this story revolves around three fish who used to live in a lake, and the lake was located in a deep green forest. So now let's talk about the three fish friends. So the first fish friend, like obviously there were many other fishes that used to live in that lake, but the story will revolve around these three fishes. Alright, so the first fish was very knowledgeable. She would read about a number of things and would always come up to a solution. So she had a very powerful brain. I mean that she was very, like, give her any problem and she will come up with a solution. Alright, the second friend of that fish was the resourceful fish. Now she had a lot of resource with her, so even she would plan out something, devise something, and actually come up with a solution to any problem. Alright, so the first one was knowledgeful, second one was resourceful, and the third fish that I am going to talk about is the foolish fish. She would have a careless attitude and she would, you know, get into trouble and also drag her friends with herself and just create some or the other problem for her friends. What happens one day is that knowledgeful fish was just swimming around the lake and she hears some fishermen having a little chit chat. Now what were they talking about? They were talking that we will come back tomorrow and we will, you know, catch the fishes and feast on them. Now that knowledgeful fish goes back to her friends and informs them about the same, that there are fishermen who are devising this plan of coming back to the lake and catching our friends, catching us. Now, the knowledgeful fish, the resourceful fish, and the foolish fish sit down for a meeting, wherein the knowledgeful fish said, okay, I am going to travel outside this lake, not exactly outside the lake, over the other distance, like on the other side of the lake, so that fishermen do not catch us. Please join me with this, with me on the other side of the lake. While the resourceful fish said that I had been waiting for this day since ages. I want to stay here, take, survey this whole situation and come up with a solution so that I can help each and every fish who actually suffers from this problem. While the foolish fish said that there's nothing like this, you both are just worrying about it, nothing's gonna happen, which fisherman can actually, you know, catch us, we are just so tiny and it will be very tough for them to actually throw their fishing net and catch us. With that, the knowledgeable fish goes to the other end of the lake, while the resourceful fish and the foolish fish stay there for a few more days. The next day, the fishermen came and trapped a number of fishes. They trapped many fishes in their net. But what happened next was something that we all should be knowing about. So the resourceful fish and the foolish fish were caught by the fisherman. Out here, there were two things that happened. The resourceful fish acted that she was dead. She did not move. And what happened was that fishermen picked the resourceful fish and dropped it in the lake. So she was back. Her technique worked. But what happened with the foolish fish? She did not listen to the resourceful fish, who had instructed the foolish fish to actually act like them. The foolish fish was again thinking, like, what will happen? They won't be able to do anything with me. I will escape. So in this whole situation, the foolish fish passed away. After a few hours, the knowledgeable fish comes back and has a talk with the resourceful fish, wherein the resourceful fish share that the foolish fish is no more, that their friend has passed away. So it was a very disheartening moment for the knowledgeable fish and the resourceful fish, as their friend was no more. With this, I come to the end of today's story, but there's something that we all should be understanding or knowing from the story. The moral of the story. The moral of the story is that always think wisely before acting out something. Always look into some minor details and then do your task, it will always listen down your problems in your life. With this, I conclude. Thank you.